I am essentially a static, contemplative, and objective person. Almost a hermit in daily life. And always preferring to observe rather than participate. My only natural and genuine form of imagination is that of passive witnessing. The idea of being that sort of disembodied, floating eye which sees all manner of marvelous phenomena without being greatly affected by them.